Tell me here, are you happy or angry or sleepy? Let's check with a song. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands, clap your hands. Come on. Happy, happy, clap your hands. Now, are you angry? Stomp your feet. If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet. If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet, stomp your feet. If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet. I hope you are not angry. If you're scared, 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 say, oh no. If you're scared, 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 say, oh no. Oh no. If you're scared, 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 say, oh no. Say, oh no. If you're scared, 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 say, oh no. Oh no. Oh, if you're sleepy, 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 take a nap. If you're sleepy, 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 take a nap. If you're sleepy, 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 take a nap, take a nap. If you're sleepy, 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 take a nap. Come on, wake up. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands, clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. So, after this song, can you tell me, are you happy, angry, scared, or sleepy? Tell me here. Happy! Yes, I'm happy too, just like you. Because we are where? On our English time, together again. So, let's move to our content. Okay, last class we were talking about a story that you know very well. So, what was the story about? The Little Red Hood. Very good, the Little Red Hood. And the Little Red Hood is a little girl that went to visit who? Went to visit Grandma. And what did she take to Grandma? Because Grandma was not feeling very well. Grandma was a little bit sick, so she went there to visit. And she took a basket. And what was inside the basket? Some fruits and cupcakes. Do you remember the name of the fruits? Let's gonna say with me. Pears. Okay, pears. What is it? You know. Bananas. Very good. These are bananas. And how about this red fruit here? Apples. You are so smart today, people. And these two delicious food. What are these? They are cupcakes. Okay. So, I remember that I told you that mommy said her, talk or don't talk to strangers. Don't talk to strangers. But she did not do what her mother said. She talked to a stranger animal. What animal was that? It was the Mr. Wolf. Mr. Wolf was in the woods and talked to the little red girl. And she said, oh, hello, Mr. Wolf. I'm going to my grandma's house. That was very wrong. Mr. Wolf was not feeling very well. How was Mr. Wolf feeling? He scared? No. He sleepy? No. He was hungry. Okay. So he ran away. He took a shortcut and he pretended to be Grandma. But when the little Red Hood, she looked closer, Mr. Wolf has different, say with me, eyes. Okay, eyes. And he has a bigger, what is it? Nose, very good. And a big mouth. But did Mr. Wolf want to eat the little Red Hood? Ugh, no, he wanted to eat the food that she brought on the basket, pears, bananas, apples, and delicious cupcakes, okay? The little Red Hood realized that because of the eyes, because of the big nose, the big mouth, oh, and the big ears, it was not Grandma. But Grandma was very smart, and she called someone. Did you remember who Grandma called? Well, I'm going to tell you next class, okay? But today, it's our homework day. So let me explain you the homework. You're going to open your English book on page 39. Here on page 39, you can see this one. Who is this old lady? Grandma. Who is this one? Very good, Mommy. And this one, Little Red Hood. And here is Mr. Wolf. And here you have a short puzzle. Look, I have some eyes. I have an ear. I have a picture of a mouth. And I have other ear. Well, so now you are going to look and match. But to match, you are going to need a pencil, okay? So, for example, those eyes. Who has those eyes? Very good. Grandma has those eyes. And who has this nose? Mr. Wolf. So you have to link, okay? And so you are going to do all the other parts. So this homework, I'm going to see with you next class, okay? Well, so now that we saw the other part of the story, and I assigned you the homework, it's time to say goodbye. Let's gonna sing our bye-bye song. Come on, alligators and butterflies. Goodbye, goodbye. What? It's time to go. Goodbye, goodbye. But I don't wanna go. Well, see you later, alligator. Bye, 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 butterfly. Goodbye. Well, my students from Infantil 5, now it's time to say goodbye. But I hope I can see you all here on our English time. Bye, bye. Mwah.